What do you think she's looking for, Zyla?
I lost my necklace.
What do you think she just said, Zyla?
I lost my necklace.
Oh, that's too bad.
Thanks for the sympathy.
Well, you want me to get all upset because you lost a piece of jewelry?
No, but you don't have to be snarky about it. I mean, I'm rushing around here. I'm trying to get ready for this party, and I hate it that you sit there like a jerk.
I hate it that I just sit here, too.
I know. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
No, it was lousy. It was selfish, and it was stupid, and it's just that I'm so nervous about tonight.
Why?
Because what if Ross doesn't win? I mean, what kind of a victory party will it be?
That'll never happen. Zyla's and my votes are going to put him over the top.
The real reason that I'm nervous is I'm sure that Al and Michael will be there tonight.
Oh, yeah. Well, I hope so. Because I can't wait to get up close and personal with the man who did this to me.
How did it get in there?
I didn't put it in there. Did you put it in there, Zyla? That's a no. Well, that just leaves...
me. Okay, I'm a little scatterbrained. So...
Scattered?
I'm scatterbrained, okay?
A little?
Listen, be serious. I was thinking about lip reading, and you do very well with it. But I tried it with Levy the other day, and I couldn't understand a word he was saying, so I thought that maybe we could take a course in sign language together.
No.
Why not?
I don't need to, Harley. I'm not going to stay deaf. I mean, don't you believe that?
Of course. Yeah. I just meant that I
know what you mean.
Sorry. I know I'm being a nudge about some things, but that's one of the things you love about me, right?
I wouldn't put it on top of the list.
What would you put on top of the list?
Well, it's kind of crazy about those eyes. Then you got that pert little nose.
Well, what's so pert about it?
And then moving down to those sensual lips.
No. What do you mean pert? Is it pointy?
And continue down south to this creamy, swan-like neck, which flows beautifully into a fabulous body.
That's physical. That's all physical. Isn't there something else that you like about me?
My time straight?
Don't tease me, Mallet.
Cooper, there isn't anything I don't like about you. You're my lover. You're my best friend. We think alike. We have the same sense of humor. And I'm a sucker for pert noses.
Your tie looks great.
You look spectacular.
Really? You don't think it's too pink? I mean, I don't want to stand out at this party.
Harley, you can't help but stand out.
No. I mean, well, I'm kind of on duty, so I want to be taken seriously.
What are you talking about?
All of this.
It's rough on you, I know.
Well... it's not so much that it's rough, it's just that it's Alan Michael.
I understand.
Really? Well, I wish I did.
Look, you're too close to this. You know him too well. And we can't afford to have him tipped off before we have solid evidence.
Oh, is that what you think is going to happen, that I'm going to tip him off?
I just think it might be better if I do all the talking.
And I should just sit there and not say anything? No, I think he'll get suspicious if we do that. We should just let things keep going the way they've been going, and I'll just keep saying thank you for him being such a help.
Just don't get into it with him, all right?
He probably won't even notice. He'll be so busy glad-handing and back-slapping and kissing up to anybody he thinks can help him out.
I'd like to help him right into a jail cell. Not before I spend a little quality time with Alan Michael. Listen, you want to help me out of this thing? I want to check out this outfit on its feet.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh. There. You look very handsome.
Well, that's what I call a smooth-looking couple. This is what's called putting on a dog, Zyla. Don't ask me where I got that name, but that's what they call it. Look, Zyla, I'm gonna give you the night off. Don't thank me because I think you deserve it. I don't think you'd have fun at this thing anyway. You're much better off hanging out here. See, this is a boring bash. You're not a political animal. You should just stay here, kick back, relax with some, Tony Bennett.
that the world on a string.
Damn, I always liked him.
Don't wait up for Zyla. These things can run late. Let's party.
Wrap the string around my finger. What a world. What a life. I'm in love.
You still don't feel
it? We'll show Ross winning.
Yeah, he's going to make a great senator.
Yeah, he's going to be a hell of a loss for the city. He's the best DA I ever worked for. He's a hardhead, but he got things done.
Well, he'll still work for the city. He's going to stop Roger from building that tower complex on the waterfront and he'll save the view.
This is one view I never want to change.
So we have a new senator. It's great news, huh?
Yeah.